y'all, it's Lexi, and today we're going to be doing a video in Bucee's. So let's get started.
I found my new friend. It's a pig.
I'm joking. That's not my new pet.
My new pet is a cock-a-doodle-doo moo
oink. It's an invention I made.
Adventures at Bucee's.
In front of a random person, but that's my dad.
And my mom. It's cockadoodle doodies.
Welcome to the cockadoodle doodies, extra people. Look how pretty. Did I scare you?
Huh?
Okay, let's walk.
Oh my gosh.
Buckies! There's buckies everywhere. It's Bucee madness. Okay. Let's go down there and see what else is there. Buckies! There's buckies.
Hey, see you, Lexi.
Okay, well, let's get on to a different section now. Oh. Ew, for those people who like the Aggies, blah, blah, blah. Oh, it's my prettiness. Woo, go Longhorns. Woo-hoo. Shout out to the double Tanners and Taylor. Because I know they like the Aggies. I mean, they hate the Aggies. You love them.
Chloe, do you not think this would fit me?
Stretch it.
Stretch.
Good fit.
They have the cutest baby clothes.
It is growing beaver nuggets. I need this.
Growing up on beaver nuggets.
How many times did I get that wrong? Remember, if you've seen my all-nighter video, you'll understand what I'm doing. This is my favorite thing of all time. They're like so good. If you love me, get me one of these Bucee's because they're awesome. And get Cam one too because you love them. What kind of madness is this? So big. Oh, look, they change flavors and all that stuff. So Bucee's is known for their flavors, Dr. Pepper, Wild Melon, Delicious Green Apple, and Coca-Cola. Next one, they have four machines. Dr. Pepper, Berry, Cherry Lime, and Coca-Cola. Next machine, third machine, Dr. Pepper, Wild Melon. Wait a minute, is that right? Strawberry, strawberry and Coca-Cola and Laugh Machine of all time. Raspberry and Coca-Cola. Chicken noodle soup.
Sorry, we didn't do an ending yet. I was just too busy drinking my Icy's and eating some beaver nuggets that we got from Bucee's. Thank y'all for watching our video. Make sure you guys like, subscribe, and comment questions for Q&A if you want us to do one, because we need questions from y'all. Or if you already follow me on Instagram, go ahead and just DM me questions, and then we'll try to do it again. Thanks, love. Love y'all. Bye.
Bye.